Hi, I'm Dan Q, and this is my review of Godzilla Huntley's family vlog, episode... Now, I know what you're thinking. There hasn't been an episode of the family vlog since... So what am I going to review? Well, it turns out the family vlog is so reliable in the predictability of its tropes that it's possible to review it whether or not there's been an episode. This episode, for example, begins with the family engaging in their usual behaviour. Along with the usual stinging remark. For not the first time, the animals act like people, while the people act like animals. Of course, there's an explanation for everything. We witness the ongoing story of the girls trying to discover what the limits are of what they can get away with on YouTube in terms of sexual content. Now that's just nasty. The rest of the week goes by pretty much as we've come to expect. Sunday dinner, blah blah. Three word reviews, blah blah blah. Dangerous road behaviour, blah 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 blah. And, of course, a segment that's ideally suited to a dubstep remix. For me, a personal highlight of this episode was this moment. All in all, I give this episode one imagination.